Renowned weaver India Dela Cruz-Legaspi has been using Philippine Pina fabric as a medium for her artwork for years. And now she's using her craft to help children with autism. She partnered with the San Francisco-based Autism Hearts Foundation to teach autistic children how to paint on pina cloth and in the process, improve their attention span and artistic abilities.
Learning something new and developing their characters as they grow older would really increase the balance of what they are, who they are. And it helps in learning traditional crafts, in also making livelihood out of it. It's really fulfilling.
Originally made from the leaves of a pineapple plant, pina fabric is processed to produce silk-like threads to be used in common Filipino attire like the Burong Tagalog. In a recent Philippine gala, fashion designer Anthony Legarda featured two gowns that had hand-painted designs on the pina fabric done by autistic artists. A fashion show that will feature more pieces by autistic artists is scheduled for next year. The fashion show will have stops in San Francisco, New York, and Geneva through collaborations with the United Nations World Health Organizations, the different Philippine consulates, and other NGOs.
We hope that we are raising awareness, not only awareness about the disorder, but also awareness on our culture through our fabrics. And that we do have wonderful potentials. So with these artists, they can be the best that they can be. And on our textile, it can be the best that it can be all over the world.
Borromeo and Dela Cruz-Legaspi would like more Kababayans to be in touch with Philippine fabrics like the pina, in order to maintain and promote the culture.
Since the pina is very hard to weave, we develop patience. We are happy people in our province, and I think it's more like it's the training of the people through the traditions that we have that could really develop us as a good person.
Let's show the world that they truly are amazing, and we have those hidden talents that they really need to showcase.
This September, the Asian Art Museum will be featuring the Hanabi Project, which highlights the pina fabric and other Philippine textiles. Ramel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.